360 divided by 6. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 7, 42. 42 is greater. Multiplied by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. 36 minus 36, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0. But 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay. 360 divided by 6 is 60. Okay.